Starting as one of the superstars in the ring is one thing. You know what you have to do, but what about the superstars that start in the pods, Byron?
It's all about a game plan. It's about understanding when you're in your pod, looking at how the action is breaking down, understanding what you need to do once you get into this incredibly difficult match.
Saxton, everyone has a plan till they get hit in the mouth. That certainly applies here.
Corey makes a good point. Plans are one thing, but reality has a way of intruding.
Whoa, not so fast.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Just caught flush.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Toss to the outside.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
Oh! Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Swinging neck breaker.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Saw what he had in mind there.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
See alliances form inside the chamber. How can that affect the fate of this matchup?
You need all the allies you can get in a match like this. Just keep in mind the person who helped you might be the next one to hurt you.
You have to think long term from the start. Any two competitors can run the entire match if they plan properly.
We say it's every superstar for themselves in there, and that's true, but it doesn't have to be that way until it's one-on-one.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Big move coming.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
He's in control. Incredible impact.
Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting.
Watch this here.
Damn. Heel lock locked in. This is painful.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole. Oh, the stunner! That was the best one I've ever seen.
Off the shoulders.
A backbreaker.
Oh, shin breaker.
Holy moly, amazing display of athleticism.
Sit down, powerbomb.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Oh, a series of low kicks.
Good enough. Wait, what? Did he really just release the hold?
Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole. It looked to me like he was ready to tap.
Hellacious power slam.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Bulldog.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Boom, spikes him down.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Target acquired and destroyed.
Gets out of dodge there.
Watch out.
Nailing clothesline.
Oh, and even hands.
That's going to hurt.
Lightning fast reflexes.
He just cannot be caught.
Like a brick wall running into you. Off into the pen.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Hooked up. Back suplex.
Down they go.
Hooked up, suplex on the way.
Oh, not done yet.
Boom, fly, hellacious.
He wasted no time going for the pin.
Oh, what a suplex. Look at this.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow.
And what a reversal.
Steve Carr.
Back between the ropes.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Down, head over heels.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Down.
Yay! This may very well be it.
There's the elimination.
Sinkata has been eliminated. Ah, oh, spinning.
Check out the springboard.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Oh, my God. Drop kick.
Oh, what a forearm.
Ooh,
jarring European uppercut.
Clothesline.
That was amazing.
Scoop slam.
Oh, guy next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
He's going for it. He's got it.
Power slap.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Splash!
Orton looking on his game right now.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
It's not gonna be pretty!
asleep.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Nobody does it better, Michael.
Just tossed. She can airline mouse for that.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Double axe handle smash. Stomping down.
Running knee.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
On right hands.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
And again, yet another counter. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
There's a pin now.
Harsh impact.
One, two.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
And he's heading back in.
Strikes.
Endless.
Oh, coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Backpack stunner.
Randy Orton, no problem getting.
Not looking good right now.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Oof.
Wait a minute. You gotta be kidding me.
Don't try this.
This is impossible. Is this possible?
Marching around the ring.
And this has got to be it.
Another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
This guy just refuses to quit.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
To be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Set up for a second time. That belongs on a highlight reel.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Wait, what? Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
big reversal.
He wants it one more time.
Wait a minute. What's going to happen?
And here we go.
It's over.
Two.
That's a shocking finish.
You've been eliminated.
Look at this. Oh. Oh, what a four. At the all. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Look at this.
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
And the face has been planted.
Watch your rack applied. This could be it.
He's just dominating at this point.
It is all going his way right about now.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
And now that one's countered.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Took his head off. Oh, foot just stomping down. That'll turn your lights out.
How impressive was that reversal?
An impressive series of moves.
Looks
he's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Strikes again. I love it.
This is Randy Orton's chance.
And that's a connection right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Hold on!
Arms trapped,
going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Stop!
make a stop.
He weaves out of the way. Well scouted reversal there. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Something even bigger in battle plan.
Randy Orton's starting to turn it up now. And here comes Orton.
Just a step quicker. Inside the ring now. This combo is out of this world, Cole.
Jeez.
Arms trapped. He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Roundhouse kick. This combo is out of this world, Cole. It's a lunar one. Chamber shortened many careers in the past.
Wow.
Looking vulnerable now, guys. Bang, right in the face.
Incredible.